Okay, so there's no sense having a new set of mixing bowls if you don't have a new mixer. So I picked up this at Walmart. I think it was $16.99. They did have a really, really cheap one for $8 something, but the ends of these were not rounded, and that's very important. You want to have these ends nicely rounded so they're not digging into your bowl. Okay? So anyways, this is a Sunbeam Mixmaster hand mixer. Part number is 2524-33. It features a 6-speed control with 200 watts of power. Ergonomically designed open handle provides comfort while in use. Newly designed heel rests to provide extra exceptional stability. So, okay, I'm going to go ahead and unbox this. So, because I'm going to be making a lot of stuff that requires a mixer, that's why I bought it. You gotta have a mixer, otherwise you can't mix the whatever it is up, the cake mix or the muffins or whatever. So, you'll see it used in my Cooking with Dave videos in the future. So there's the mixer, nice Sunbeam, and there's the mixers, the beaters I should say. One thing I'm looking forward to most is licking these when they're covered with whipped cream. So nice, compact, not too large. Not too small. Sunbeam Mixmaster. 6-speed. So there you have it. Thanks for watching, guys.